My name is Tyler McGregor, and I'm from Forest, Ontario. Something that I will always support for the rest of my life is the Terry Fox Foundation. And quite honestly, he's the biggest hero in my life. And I remember being diagnosed with cancer, being told that I was given about an 80% chance of survival with a very similar cancer to what Terry Fox had, whereas he was given a 20% chance. And because of the Marathon of Hope and what he's done, you know, my chance of survival was far more. And Terry's mission was to, you know, raise money and awareness for people dealing with cancer and their families, and, you know, ultimately find a cure. And that's something that I want to continue on so that, you know, hopefully someday we will find a cure for cancer.